Bomb techs were again called to an LPD traffic stop last night. This was after police found what LFR says was a homemade firework or explosive device inside a vehicle near 12th and South Streets. LFR's hazardous device team safely removed the item. We're told they'll turn it over to police again today once the bomb techs inspect the device.